It was a difficult time, but you know, just to be able to overcome that and just show everybody that we can overcome any obstacle. With me having this fight, I feel like that inspired way more people than just actually being a football player. It actually let people understand that I relate also to what they're going through.
He's an amazing man. Tony will tell you his amazing story. Much more ahead, but first, discover the 2020.
Thank you. copyright by NFL Productions. For the price of each dollar, all of them use a good broadcast for any pictures, descriptions, or content of the games, but that doesn't seem to be NFL Productions.
Yeah, I think it's a good thing to do.
You
didn't catch it.
You
I Thank you. back. Second touchdown of the night for Clyde. Butker now for the extra point. Tommy Townsend to hold it.
Show me anime. touch the mute. The Chiefs have been hurt on special teams.
You are too late, outsiders. The temple belongs to my master now. Soon, Zul will awaken Dazar. Then the whole empire will rise again.
They can help protect the ones you love, and the ones they love. When the brand has won more total IIHS Top Safety Awards than Honda, Toyota, Nissan, or Subaru over the last 5 years. Here in Seattle, it's better than a Hyundai Tucson.
Oh, Appreciate that Patrick Price on my insurance, Jake from State Farm. Being a champ has its perks.
State Farm offers everyone surprisingly great rates.
Let me repay the favor with some field passes. Come on.
Thank you. Yeah.
sacrifice for Zoom.
Thank you. third down and goal. In Kansas City, Andy Reid wants to know. He called the timeout, is what I think he's saying. Could have gotten a couple of seconds earlier.
Take a charge timeout in Kansas City.
Okay. Meanwhile, Volkswagen Park 24 comes up into the game. Michelle interviewing the star of the game, Lee McHugh, wrapping up the night. We'll look ahead to the Thanksgiving game in Pittsburgh, where the Steelers will try to stay undefeated. A lot of interesting stuff going on. The Chiefs trying to save some time on the other side.
Yeah.
You know, and obviously the Raiders would like to take as much time as they can off the top of that score, too.
Yeah, and the Raiders right now, I think, have to stay in some of their bunch formations so that they can get some quick picks in case the Kansas City Chiefs come with that all-out pressure, which they love down here on the goal line.
153, third down and goal.
Hey, we're coming, we're good. Right, yeah.
Thank you.
was your 17-year man, plus 1 year on television.
I heard the captains are meeting. If we get into that gun, we cut off all the hair from this island at once. Not even this drink like the bill, rats. You keep up with this zoo, Captain Minuto will want you at that meeting. If you get an invitation, this job is easy. You will be most fearless. Captain, all at once. Your decision,
Oh, boy. I tell you,
the store. Macy's, NBC, and Verizon are exclusively the Macy's are
Yeah. Peacock's Today All Day channel. You can sign up at peacocktv.com. Final score here tonight from Las Vegas, 35-31. Chiefs take it down. Alan, Chris will wrap things up right after this.
We can't claim that as a dependent. Because it's inanimate.
People ask me what sort of person should become a celebrity accountant, and I tell them, nobody should. Ooh, buddy, what's the damage?
I love it.
The waterfall.
Nope.
I do vote for
you. I don't know if you have a monster here.
Thank you. Taller men than you opposed me, but they always came up short. When I'm in the zone, action awareness merge. Time flies, self-image.
Blood trolls are scattered, but you must find the source of the rot and destroy it. Guard yourself.
For 84 months on most 2020 Nvidia and Turing models.
It's too far away.
Yeah.
I'm out of range.
Thank you. Here, here, or even here. Be fast. Thank you.
We must gather our forces and stop the rot at its source.
Continues to smolder tonight. NBC Bay Area's Christy Smith explains what's next.
Deal for you! Keep it real!
Alexa, mute. Alexa, mute.
So, a bit of an up and down start to the season, it's understandable.
Second down run this time by Bixby, but DeAndre...
Make your way to the top floor, where the overseer can be found. Relieve him of his keys, secure our assets, and slay anyone who stands in your path.
Always, since Gus Malzahn's been here on the plane, they want to run the football, they want to pound you, get into some tempo, and then take some shots down the field off play action. It's the first two offensive snaps, and that's going to be the recipe down the stretch. If Auburn's going to get to where they want to go.
They're down at 8. It's an empty look. As time slings it over the middle, and it was denied by Trevon Flowers. The safety got out with a pass defender there. Take a look at this team.
Gets a yard there. They went 9 plays, 33 yards to the Auburn 33 yard line.
Explain to me why you haven't flooded the lower levels and drowned these squabbling rats.
Next, here I come. I have committed to change. I think running past is comfortable now. Gary Pano missed a couple opportunities.
You'd better be right.
I'll take the field of open. That feels pretty good about what's going on. First time,
drown with the rest of this.
Orbit motion from Hyatt. Darren Tanner, and he's taking down that Newcomb. Get down Newcomb with the ball against Stanford. And this is a really nice job of looping around
right here by the left side of that Auburn defensive line. So far, Newkirk, who made a play at the line of scrimmage against the run, now he gets to a panel for the team. He's looking like he wants to be the guy who keeps the ball in places on a pass play call to Derrick Brown here.
Delay handoff, Gray. As he gets to the outside on the first down and more. Gray, a 13-15, comes up with a 34-yard run. Finally cracked down by Christian Tuck.
Yeah, and this is just over for two on the right side. They kind of blitz off the right. You see, number six, Christian Tuck, kind of over pursue, and then next thing you know, he's up inside.
He also has 8 touchdowns. Sophomore Max. Receivers that are very high on. They have 4 of them, including this guy, Jimmy Calloway.
Boom, get out of the car. Pancake. as Garantano on the Q counter finds his way into the end zone. Just an excellent job of finishing that drive from Tennessee's offense. You pick it up after third and long. You get down there, you convert again. Third and long, the out route. Jalen Hyatt, and then their quarterback, the guy that has experienced so many ups and downs over the course of his career, pays it off. In large part due to an excellent block by one of the best in the business, Trey Smith.
Second down play on their opening drive, and watch how it's by
Middleton, and then he headed for the tent. St. Bigsby, who's number two.
It's time to turn off the heat!
Capable kicker, but if you're Bo Nix, you gotta be thinking, hey, I can't hold the ball too long. Stay patient in the pocket, in the front of the ball, and you can't take a second until that clock goes off in your head, and be smart with the pass for the game. Delivery, carry out, or curbside pickup. Wild Jesse.